Mercy to a cell. She's never alone, because she's scared of what she might say to herself. Always drinking in the back room of the bar, where everyone turns in a half-hearted grin. She won't be afraid, as long as that prescription keeps on going through. And all the happy pills make her look like a cardboard cut out of someone I used to learn from. But on the phone, she's telling everyone that there was a blue sky she left behind. And there's a place that no one knows about, away from integrity. She writes a book in her head that nobody will read.